Right. Energy that is converted. Energy is power times time. And that's the area under the curve because it's power times time, as you'll see. So starting at 12 p.m., we need to look at the area from 12 p.m. to 1 p.m. here. I've got four squares there, and I've got an extra little quarter of a square up here. I've got to work out the area of one square. Height of a square is 20 watts. The base of that square is 1 hour. So it's going to be 4.5 times the area of a square, which is 20 watts, and I've got to convert the hour to seconds. So it's 4.5 times 20 times 3,600, 324,000 joules. Oh yeah, so it should be 4.25. Two five times 20 times 3,600. Right, 306,000 joules. Try again.